The easiest way to set up your project is once you have opened ArcMap. You will see a screen that depends on how the person previous to you has used ArcMap on your computer. Now you can customize this to your purposes. For example, up here you have your toolbars. If you double click in any of the gray area, you will be able to deactivate some of those toolbars. Alternatively, you can customize that area by switching some on and off. For example, if I want to remove some of the toolbars, I simply tick them off. To only the ones that are suitable to me. The most important ones for you at this stage will be the standard toolbar, which is always present. If you don't see it, just call it up again. The drawing toolbar, which is the one down here. The layout toolbar as well. And the tools that you want. If you ever lose your toolbar, this is how you can reactivate it.